What's going on, Screaming Eagles? This is Jet Eagle 101 here. Welcome back to Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Those remember in our last video, we decided to choose the dark side. And when we did that, after defeating Darth Vader, the Emperor salvaged our body and turned us into a mindless... Well, I guess not mindless, but a brainwashed, controlled Sith warrior, so... By doing that, we completed the game, so we could watch both endings. So we are actually going to do the DLC now. So we're going to start off with Jedi Temple, because since we did the good ending first, we're going to start with that one. And then we'll do the other two. We'll do Sith Warrior. Alright. Oh yeah.
Master, we're approaching the ruins of the Jedi Temple. The cloning device is working, but you should expect resistance from the Imperial garrison station below.
I know. Proxy, I can already sense them, but this is the only place that I can find out more about my father.
Okay.
Use the force to unlock those doors.
I also did forget to say, if you guys like this video so far, hit that like button. If you got something to say about it, hit it down in the comment section. Want to be part of the Screaming Eagles for more exclusive content? Hit that subscribe button and hit the bell notification for more upcoming videos by Jet Eagle 101. Jet Eagle 101. Alright, let's go do this. That was a little bit of a fight. The temple.
The holocron is on the other side of the entry hall. If the path is blocked, you'll need to find a way to clear it.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. Whew. Unlimited power. Ow. Alright, alright. I can take a hit. Just jump to the bed. Where? There we go. now I gotta get myself out of here.
Chamber.
Ooh.
Be careful. The training droids might still be operational.
Okay. Training droids is a pretty good accuracy. Thank you. Come on. That was a irritated.
There.
I gotta let my force go back up. Later. Whew. That was a close one. Come on, let's move. Still hate these loading screens so much.
My son, Vader was right about one thing. You now control your own destiny. The dark side is strong in you, but you can still be saved. The blood of a true Jedi, my blood, flows through you.
Mm-hmm.
But you must face the Jedi trials. Look within yourself. You will know what to do.
Complete the trials of the mind. All right. Falling now is not my first idea to do that. So. Yep. Ooh. Come on. Why can't I get that one? Am I too close to it? Sunk again. That one. Okay, I can't do anything. How am I gonna do this? Just a ghost. Oh, there we go. Uh-oh.
Whatever was here, it's gone now. There's nothing left.
Phew, that was something. Well, that was an interesting DLC, the Jedi Temple. But we're gonna end the video from right here, and our next video will we'll do the other one, starting with Tatooine, since now we will be the Dark Apprentice. But I all hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button. If you got something to say about it, hit down in the comment section. Want to be part of the Screaming Eagles for more exclusive content? Hit that subscribe button and hit the bell notification for more upcoming videos by JDGo101. And as always, I'll see you later. Have a good one.